So, you know they don't make home phones anymore, right? You would be correct. And I got my mom's old home phone, and we're gonna do tests on it. Technically, it's fully functional, the battery's just dead, and we threw out the charger, it still has a battery in it. You can see there, right there. And hold on to put it back on. So, we're gonna destroy it and test it out today. But yeah, now let me do my proper intro. What's up, guys? It's SJBoxley here. You know it. I don't know why I dropped that. SpongeBob. So I got old USB. But today we're gonna be destroying this and doing tests on it. First, we're gonna do simple back rear drop test. 3, 2, 1. Okay. Yes, thing, yeah. I'm gonna do corner or whatever you wanna call it. I'm not gonna do corner, I'm just gonna do this. 3, 2, 1. As expected. Back came off. Sorry about my lens protector. I might tape that down. I still cannot figure out how to pause it. If you can't see it, but on my screen right now, on my video camera screen right now, it says this button right back there, right here, exactly on the screen. I pressed it. Took me to my video, stopped the recording. So yeah, I had to delete every single file I had my video camera because I wouldn't be able to record this, and I lost it on my phones. That's where my Speedy Rewards card is. I guess that's gonna have to stay like that. Let's go outside. Go outside. Now we're gonna do. Hold on, getting itch. We're gonna do. Backdrop test on the rocks. 3, 2, 1. You know it, survived. Corner. 3, 2, 1. Yep, as expected. Battery flew out. Expected that, but those scratches I was doing, like, non-recording test earlier, those scratches I was using a knife. And it was set scratches too. Those scratches I did not do. Now we're gonna do a corner. Oh, I already did a corner. I didn't do a front facing. Let's do a front facing in 3, 2, 1. There. Okay. Now we're gonna throw it up in the air and see what happens. 3, 2, 1. It came out. Came out. Accepted. I got home from school not too long ago. Yep. I'm in school. Go figures. A lot of YouTubers are still in school. Okay. Got it back on. Now we're just gonna throw it up in the air again. High as I can. There it is. There it is. Hey, the back didn't fall off this time. Actually, didn't even pop out a little bit. See scratches. Now we're gonna just chuck it at the ground. 3, 2, 1. Yep, there it is. Put her back in. Put her back in. Come on, go in. God dang it. Nick. Yeah, it's a little bit dirty. water test doesn't really matter, but whatever. I have water right next to me. I have my pool. So, oh, just gonna. Bye bye. Oh, come on. Go in there. There, there it is. My pool is disgusting. Ah, oh, crap. How am I gonna grab this? When I have to use a pool noodle or something. I don't know. Hold on. I gotta go. I gotta pick this up. Okay, guys. I got it. There's water inside the screen. Hold on. My hands are wet right now. Thing is full of water. But I can show you, like, right here, like this, right there. I don't want to get my video camera ruined. Forget it.